The chroma key function lets you select a color from your screen, green or blue, and replace it with an image. Set up your animation scene with a bright green or blue background. Make sure your characters are a different color from the background you have chosen. Focus your HUE camera by turning the wheel around the lens until the image is sharp. It is important to illuminate your background with a bright and even light. The better lighting you have, the better chroma results you will get. When you are happy with the focus, open the camera settings window and click on the chroma key icon. Select the background color you want to remove from your scene. Toggle the sensitivity slider to adjust the strength of the color key. If you would like to change the background image, click on the green screen background icon in the camera settings window. Pick one of the preloaded backgrounds or click the yellow import button to add your own custom background images. When you're happy with how your scene looks, click Done and start animating. Once you have finished capturing all the frames, click the Play button or press the space bar on your keyboard to watch your animation. Follow HUE Cameras for more stop motion animation quick tips and let us know what tutorial you want next.